fear, it really is connected to a belief. And each fear or area of fear, it may have a different undertone or a different kind of belief that's running, but we've really got to connect the two if you're wanting to get through this. If you're really wanting fear to be your friend, if you're really wanting to grow or to have the thing you want, we've got to get underneath how fear and beliefs are connected. And so often fear is necessary or even wanted, but it shows up without notice. So it's not necessary, like when there's a spider. You know, it's not necessary when you're in a meeting with a group of people and maybe the conversation gets more intense. It's like, it's not wanted there. There's not a bear in the room, right? There's not like a car that's about to hit you, but it shows up anyways, right? And you're